So I made a video earlier showing you how to take apart a hard drive. I've got some neodymium earth magnets out of them for various different hard drives, all different sizes, small ones, big ones. Suck, I know I can't get them off now. Now, I've got some of these cheetah hard drives, which is SCSI. Inside those hard drives are these. Magnets. So you can see there, they sit there, the drive controller sits in the middle somewhere, just like this, drives across the platter, reads and writes data. So normal size magnets are these ones. Then I found some of these. So it's basically those, but just one. You might think, just a magnet. Now this is a, it's a 6 pound sledge. 6 pound? Oh, £14. £14 sledgehammer. Neodynium earth magnet. That's quite a strong magnet. There's no way that that's moving off of there. There you go. Strong little beast.